guests made him increasingly irate.
Well, we're into autumn now. Expedition 2001 coming to an end. The bears moving safely towards their winter dens, the foxes hiding in the woods, safe from the humans that would come to harm them. It's been an amazing season. It's been difficult. But I came, I served, I protected, and I studied. And I promise, I'll be back. My hair. Expedition 2001 coming to an end for grizzly people, for me, Timothy Treadwell. I came here and protected the animals as best I could. In fact, I'm the only protection for these animals out here. The government flying over a grand total of 2 times in 2 months. How dare they? How dare they challenge me? How dare they smear me in their campaigns? How dare they? When they do not look after these animals, and I come here in peace and in love, neutral, in respect. I will continue to do this. I will fight them. I will be an American dissident if I need be. There's a patriotic time going on right now, but as far as this fucking government's concerned, fuck you, motherfucking Park Service.
Now Treadwell crosses a line with the Park Service, which we will not cross. He attacks the individuals with whom he worked for 13 years.
I beat your fucking asses. I protected the animals. I did it. Fuck you. Animals rule. Timothy conquered. Fuck you, Park Service. Okay.
It is clear to me that the Park Service is not Treadwell's real enemy. There's a larger, more implacable adversary out there, the people's world and civilization.
Timothy, I'm getting a bad feeling about you.
He only has mockery and contempt for it.
Oh, I saw you on David Letterman. You're fairly entertaining.
His rage is almost incandescent, artistic. The actor in his film has taken over from the filmmaker. I have seen this madness before on a film set. But Treadwell is not an actor in opposition to a director or a producer. He's fighting civilization itself. It is the same civilization that cast Thoreau out of Walden and John Muir into the wild.
Animals rule. All right, that's my heavy stuff. Let's do a couple of nice takes now. Oh man, did I get angry? Fuck them, right? They do not watch these animals. They don't care about these animals. All they want to do is screw people like me around. It's amazing. Let the fishermen fucking shoot the animals. Let the fucking poachers come in here and fuck them. Let the fucking commercial people fuck them around with their fucking cameras and shit and the tourists. But we're going to go screw with Timothy Treadwell because he loves animals and teaches kids for free. Let's go. Let's do that. That's what we're going to do. Well, fuck them. Fuck them. I beat you. I beat you, motherfuckers. I beat you. Beat you. Fuck you. I beat you. I beat you. I'm the champion. I'm the fucking champion. I beat you. I beat your fucking asses. Fucking losers. Fucking nobodies. Fuck. Fucking fucks. Well, Expedition 2001 coming to an end. The bears safely moving into their winter dens. The foxes hiding in the woods. I came here, I studied them, protected them. And I promise you, I promise, the grizzly people, I will be back. I will be back. And I thank the animals for keeping me safe and for inspiring me. I thank them so very much. Goodbye.